Hi, this is just another short video by me. I'm also making a speed record for the fastest video done and explaining the stuff that's in the video. This video is about testing. Something you bought, of course you want to test it. How you can maximize the usage of the thing that you just bought. In my case, I bought a mini DV. What is a mini DV? There you go. Thank you. Oh yeah, I started this video at 4:53. Funny because this is gonna rhyme. Okay, first of all, we're gonna have some factors. Maximum memory and then maximum battery. So what's the maximum that it can last when it's at maximum battery? And as a factor, you need to actually have a maximum memory. So we begin with memory. I bought the maximum memory it can handle, which is 16 gig. And don't save this. As you can see here, it is a 16 gig, and I did a full charge of the mini DV here. And so what happens is I hit record and leave it until the battery dies off. So when the battery dies off, you can see that actually it has recorded 1.85 gigabyte worth of video. So then we can actually find out how long it lasts when it is at a maximum charge. Let's find out. Just gonna open the video itself. There you go, 1.8 gigabytes of worth or length of video. Alright, as you can see, this is the video itself, and I can safely say this is GOM player. If you don't know, it opens with my AVI format files. So you can see it's 1 hour and 46 minutes. So if I go out and record something, I know that I have the battery life. It's at the full charge. I have a battery life of 1 hour and 46 minutes. So that's how you test, and I guess that's about it. Thank you so much for watching. Let's delete that now.